section, about these brews, and, yeah, let's get started. Sorry guys, I have a little thing right there. It's from making into my custom one for eBay. Okay, so first we're going to start off with that. This is my MYP, and a lot of detail. I really like this one because it's a really nice feature. A lot of detail, it says MYP. Some lines of strips, and as you can see, there's a little advisor in the back. This does have working lights. Them on for you. And okay, this is the lights. Very nice light pattern going like whatever. Like this. Very nice. I really did it. As you can see, let me block this off. As you can see, it's a very nice part. I like this pattern. It's like, it's very nice. And this is the MYP and the sirens. But I'm not going to be sharing that today. Okay, so the doors are open, except the trunk, because there's probably a circuit, lots of circuit wires in there. That connects the sirens. So yeah, that's it for the MYP. Let me get this. So now, hold on. Sorry, batteries are sticking out of this one. This is my, somebody used it. This is my State Police on New Jersey. Doors open, and these, all of these open, everything, the trunk, this, everything. State Police, New Jersey. I'm planning on getting an undercover one, because it's very much nicer. Back lights. Okay, that's it for this one. This is a detective car. I love this detail. There's a computer inside, and it lights up. All my cars have computer inside, so all these doors open. This. But I'm not gonna do this today too. Okay. So let's take these LEDs off. Let's put this lights on. Steady, they don't flash like they go like very nice detective car. I love this one. My uncle bought this for me. It's a very nice one. Sorry about that flash thingy. Okay. So that's it for this week. I'll keep that on for you. Okay. To look at it for a minute. Okay, that was a minute. So this is my Bergen County Sheriff. Actually, I love this one. This is a very nice neat model. I got this from eBay. I got from Timothy Patrick. All of those other cars I made, but. You should get Timothy Patrick stuff. He's really amazing at making stuff. He's amazing at making stuff. So you should go and follow his seller. So you should do that. And you can't really see. I'm sorry, but there's a little shotgun in there, right there, because Bergen County goes to crime scenes a lot. Nice antennas on the back. I really love those. And here it says Bergen Bergen Sheriff. Emergency 911. I broke the spot. Start flashing LEDs. Very nice model. Very nice. Computer inside the plates. I'll tell you something I really love about this after. That this model has the side door lights. This is a very neat model, so everything opens, but I'm just not going to show you. So, wait, let's keep that on for you again. So, follow Timothy Patrick, he is really amazing. You should follow him, guys, he's amazing. This is not all my collection, but I just want to share some with you. Okay, so these are the lights. There's full lights too, but every car I show you opens everything. Yeah. I have an interesting one after this. Very interesting. This is the light bar. What would I like about this? Thing it has those little circles up there. That's those lights. Very nice. I really love this one. Okay. Okay, so here. Here is my Mercedes. This was a detective, but too bad the sirens broke on this mouth. Literally pulled them off. So I'll show you the light, what was really on here. So they had lights right here, and then here too, and then here, and then a flashing visor in the back. And they had a thing. Right here, and these doors open. What a shame. This could have been the best car, detective car. Really nice inside, detailed inside. I'm working on this one. This one from policecarmodels.com. I bought a kit, and I'm making this. On the side, it's all done. It's all done on the side, right there. I think you might see the wheels aren't on yet. I'm just gonna put them on later today, maybe. What was I about to say? I'm thinking about putting decals here. And I'm thinking about putting a light bar on top, maybe. These lights, I'm not done with them yet. Ford Crown Vic, I made a switch on the bottom. But they don't work on this. I'm gonna make them work. So, thank you guys if you're watching. Please subscribe if you like it. Please leave a comment if you're interested or have any questions. And thank you.